Actress Shweta Tiwari recently landed into a controversy with her "God is measuring my bra" statement at a press conference of her upcoming web series. Although Shweta issued apology for unintentionally hurting people's sentiments, an advocate named Jitendra Samadia from Madhya Pradesh's Shivpuri district recently sent a legal notice to Shweta and other star cast of the web series Showstopper, alleging Shweta of hurting sentiments of Hindu religion. Now, if reports are to be believed, the advocate sent legal notice to Shweta Tiwari, Saurav Raj Jain, Digangana Suryavanshi, Kangaljit Singh and Rohit Roy. The advocate had also demanded an apology from all star cast of the web series and said, and I quote, "And if they don't apologize, I will file a petition against all of them." Well, Shweta's statement landed her into such a controversy that an FIR was also filed against her in Bhopal. Later, Shweta issued apology emphasizing that her statement at the press conference was taken out of context and has been misconstrued. The entire controversy started at the press conference of Shweta's upcoming web series, which also saw the presence of her co-actors Rohit Roy, Saurav Raj Jain and Digangana Suryavanshi. At the press conference, Saurav was being mocked for essaying the role of Lord Krishna in several shows to now playing the role of a bra fitter in the upcoming web series. This led Shweta to joke, "Bhagwan se seedha bra fitter, matlab jump to dekho, meri bra ka size Bhagwan le rahe hai." Although Shweta was trolled and criticized by many for her statement, there were a few who also came out in her support. One among them was actor Salil Acharya, who was also a part of the event. Talking to E Times recently, Salil said, and I quote, "The conversation was all about me asking the actors how they have come a long way and have been trying out different roles. Like how Shweta did Kasauti Zindagi Ke at the starting of her career. Digangana was doing South films and how Saurav Raj Jain did so many mythological shows. That is when all this happened. Now if someone cuts a part of the video and uses it, like, what can anyone do?